This is at Diamond View School. Eighth grade, my daughter Heather Vial graduated in Susanville. But this is not my daughter, this is the class. Daughter's in the audience with their class. It's hard to believe back in time. Their symbol is cougars. Thank you. It's hard to believe. We used to own an R. Noble's vending company years ago, and we used to vend them. There's machines there. This is the year 2001, hard to believe, back in time. Heather's mom and dad is making a video of this, so you can't see us. That's Heather Bial's mom and dad. Mom's Tammy and dad's Ron. The Heather's with their Heather Bials and her placements back there.
Yeah.